This is of the utmost urgency.
Hey, yeah, calm down. Essence of Hell.
I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you, return to Helheim post and do try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should go way more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Huh? Whoa!
Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on, we gotta get across before
you. Shush. Flicking it! Oh yeah! That's so good. That felt great. Very, very great.
Did your new spear knock out that piece of the wall? Looks fragile enough. Wind powers? Cool.
Wait, what do you say? Okay, cool. Gotta make sure.
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why
are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
I still need to get used to this spear.
On your left.
Thanks. I have no idea what it does, but I like it. What? How did that kill them? It's like a double thing. Okay. Can I get up there? Okay, I can.
The wind from your wings.
Ah. That hit me, okay.
Your work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
it's complicated?
Everything is complicated, man.
Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
Uh-huh.
Good to hear.
Sure, buddy. What is going on? Oh. Let me upgrade. You know what? Let me. What is this? You know what? Screw it. I got like shit ton of EXP. Oh my! I don't have enough EXP. There's one empty slot. Whoa, most for Heim. What the hell? That looks OP as hell. Oh, I got Jotunheim actually. Maximum rage based on his vitality. Range attack. I'm gonna remove that. Okay, let me just see. Melee. Okay, wait, let me unequip some stuff, okay? Ooh, okay, let's put this. Not sure what this does, but I want to keep it. Okay. Range attack. Weapon triangle attacks based on cooldown. Melee damage against status enemy. Oh, it's luck. I might use Vanaheim actually. Wait. Runic. Ranked. Luck.
Tear. Garm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Last thought. Rifa!
That's like such a worse weapon. Hitting me in the back.
I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe. I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus. night.
Let's just figure out how this gate works, okay?
Hey. Okay. Some sort of gimmick here.
Here's blocked when the gate is up.
What? Pick one! You know what?
Left side. On your left!
That.
Enemies down.
Anger management problem. Hey.
There he is. You see that? He's tearing this whole realm apart.
Yeah, can you focus on the things ahead first? Okay, I see it now. Yeah, it needs to get a little bit more getting used to, but I think it's okay. Okay, what? Gotcha knee, gotcha stomach. Man, I'm doing your job, boy. What the hell? You have a bow and arrow. Hello? Why there's more? Oh, okay. There's more? Where's that? Bro. burn and stun. That could be useful. Interesting. But we're in Helheim, so there's no point. For now.
Doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
No. Wait, he's right here.
Huh? Gom?
Okay. Okay. It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just wanna...
I swear. There's another guy behind me, isn't it? I wish that one can do a healing or something, you know?
Come on, we can squeeze through here.
I do like it though. Oh, yeah. Scratching my ears a bit. Okay, there's still more, but what is here? Nothing? That was a bad idea. Thanks.
So, if you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I'm the parent.
You're ducking the question.
Oh, another upgrade. Thanks. Oh yeah, there's no Sindri yet. Oh, come on, man. There's so much stuff they're giving me here. That seems interesting. Am I with you? Question mark? Where were you? Hello? What the? I was doing perfectly fine, game! Motherfucker! Go! Wow! Like, what the hell was that about? There's no bird here. Oh.
We're close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Yeah, fuck you. Going actually, am I going the right way? I don't know. They look like the right way. Then what's this? I see. Looking out for me, buddy? Wow. I do like this one though. There's a lot of range to it, which is nice. So far so good, there's no birds or anything. Though my health is a hazard.
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Barn.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it?
I'm dead. We are dead.
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
Okay, buddy. Sure. Why not, you know? What? Oh, I thought it was a thing. We came here, we're going here, we're going here. You stuck, buddy?
Okay, I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so we can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move!
Wait!
Okay. What am I supposed to do? But I was just acting on instinct there, dude. I wasn't even thinking. It worked?
Are you okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir.
My way or the highway. I just saw the gap.
You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
No, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. How?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Where did it? Freaking A, man. I was trying to use my triangle thingy. Oh. So far not Odin, but very quiet so far. Okay, I didn't expect you to just wait on stab him. Oh, we're fucking it now. Great. Shit, boy. You are actually very good, actually. I missed the time there. I feel bad for this. I noticed the chain. Can I interact with it? Oh, that was... Yeah, I figured something was up with the chain. I wasn't expecting one though. Now you what the hell is that? Bring it, Papa. Just slap. That was somehow perfect. I didn't get to hit him. Sleeky little bastard, aren't ya? Am I hitting it? Oh wow, there's a shockwave. Really? We're doing this? Come on! Wow. That was so lucky. Okay.
I'm on it.
Oh, square. Oh. Off the leash.
It is over.
Oh. It didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.
Reunion? Reunion with Guam? What? Or Gam? I forgot what his name is. I didn't get hit that much. Sweet. Cool.
Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart. Another locked door.
Oh. Oh, that's cool. Mine is the okay, I'm gonna think about it. Okay, what's your deal here? That's not what I was doing. Okay. I mean, it might be right though, so might as well not risk it, right? Oh, I can't destroy them. Wait, what? I can. Maybe it's a boy thing? I don't know. I'm gonna play this because we in hell. Whoa! What?
Gotta go! Come on! Through the hole before! Hey, back! What do we do?
I do not know.
You don't know?
Do not stop! Run!
Where?
Stand! Outside! Hurry!
Get away from me, boy! I mean, sir? I just saw prompt. What am I supposed to do? No? What are you doing? Okay, that's a good point. Oh! Get out.
If we can't find him, the dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is he?
That's a good cover, though I'm not. Okay, doggy. Oh, we are here. Yeah, I saw it.
Attack that spot on his head. See it?
Where? No. Too late. I miss. Am I supposed to do this? This is kind of creepy.
I can see that.
How does he keep coming back?
That is his nature.
You gotta change that. Fast! It's like he doesn't have a soul to kill. Wait, I think I can stop him.
How?
I need you to help me get on his back. What? Trust me, please. I got this.
Okay.
Do it your way then.
I am doing it too early. Maybe I should do some like attack on it first. Oh, well, GG. What are you trying to do? Did that work?
What happened?
We gotta find him. Come on.
What happened exactly?
Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
Man, Fenrir must be very strong if he can take over Grand Gam. Gamma.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
But you have been.
Not ours. Not like that.
But technically you have been on your own, you know? Take it as a good thing. You okay? Are you?
You're okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you?
Okay, now we have a giant ass dog with us. Great.
We did it.
Did we? Hi.
How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
That one is not.
No. A promise. When that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to mom?
Okay, buddy.
See what I can do when you trust me?
How? How? You just know how to go back home now?
We should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, when the Norns told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, you're serious, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Can I? I can't. It's away, weepee. Why is there a flower here? I wasn't expecting a flower. I kind of was expecting a bird. Odin's bird. Wait, what? Oh. Okay, how do we do this?
Great, it's open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Helka!
It's not big enough. I see. No, that's a bad idea. So that one is tree. Oops, someone. I'm what? 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 What the fuck just happened? Am I supposed to make it go all the way up or something or what? Okay.
Father, if you can't trust the fates, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
What is that? At the other side, buddy? Hello? I think I'm done with I'm done with Helheim. Or Niflheim? This is Niflheim, right? Oh, it's Helheim.
Look, it's Rosvulgar. Should we talk to her?
Can we? Oh, we can.
Stairs to close and not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
True. Oh, this thing disappeared. Oh, we are here again.
The Mystic Gateway got buried.
I have it.
You okay?
I have been falling back into my old ways. Angry. Distrustful. With you. Now and before. Chased you away.
Without you, I got reckless, overconfident, made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. Journey together. You have grown into a warrior worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me.
Aww.
And you do the same. All right? know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Aww.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better.
Aren't we all trying?
Let's go home.
Unless...
Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Okay. Oh, no option. Oh, wow. I guess we got the head. We don't do shit, huh?
Care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir. Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Seems like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh, before I started telling you where I was at night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
Hey, jeez, rat.
You're back. How did it go?
We should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garm, did you?
Yeah, sort of.
Atreus, your decision to go to Asgard after all he's put us through, I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so, too. Come on, let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything, is this mask. Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Ugh, it's a dead end. He's been
fascinated
before I knew him. To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No.
Uh-huh.
You're wrong, Mimir. This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
Much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us. Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We'll rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
Let her breathe.
We will join her when we can.
True.
Father, I'm gonna study my notes on the mask. See if I can think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you. And listen, everyone. I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never hurt any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear by accident, I suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus. We know you meant no harm, lad.
Sindri?
I'm sure I will. Eventually.
Okay. Guess I'll take it.
While we're clearing the air, I hope that I can be forgiven for not doing more when the Hellwalkers attacked. Whatever reservations I have about violence, they shouldn't apply when your home is under attack. And certainly not by undead abominations. Yet I reached for a shield instead of a sword. You were right to chide me for that, old friend. The next time the moment calls me, I'll be ready.
Well said, Tia. I believe you just might.
Huh.